You can buy or add money to Metro Card at a Metro Card vending machine. MVMs are fast and easy to use. The larger machines accept cash, credit cards or ATM or debit cards. The small Metro Card vending machines are for credit cards or ATM or debit cards only. They do not accept cash. All you have to do to get started is touch the vending machine screen. The screen will ask you what type of Metro Card you want and take you through the steps to buy it. You can buy Metro Card from $5.50 to $80, 7-day or 30-day unlimited pass, 7-day express bus plus Metro Card. A single ride ticket costs $3 and is available for cash only at the large vending machines. The single ride ticket is good for a subway or bus trip only within 2 hours of purchase. It gives you a free bus-to-bus transfer, but you don't get a free transfer between subway and bus. $1 fee applies to each new Metro Card purchase. Fee does not apply to card refills or reduced fare Metro Cards. Large Metro Card vending machines accept cash and can only return up to $9 in change. The change given includes dollar coins, not bills. You can request a receipt when you finish your purchase. It's always a good idea to request one or make note of the MVM number in case you have a question later. If there's a problem during your purchase, the MVM will automatically dispense a receipt. Be sure to keep it for proof of your transaction. It lists the machine number and the date. Reduced fare Metro Card customers can add money or unlimited rides to their cards at Metro Card vending machines. Metro Card vending machines meet all requirements of the Americans with Disabilities Act. An audio feature is available for the visually impaired. Headsets are necessary for use. The machines can be used by those who read Braille. When a credit card is used at an MVM, the MVM will ask you to enter your zip code for verification.